Hello everyone, this is Hieromaniath. Welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest Builders. Currently in Chapter 1, Cantlin. Previously, Davilas raised Cantlin to level 4, learned how to make a furnace, and built a watchtower. And with this furnace, we can make steel equipment. Let's see. We need more iron ingots. We'll make a few more. Then, we can make steel ingots. And we figure out how to make the steel broadsword, the warhammer, the steel shield, a barricade. Well, well. We can now make the warhammer. We need more scorpion horns. Steel broadsword just requires ingots. Steel shield. Now then, Rollo has another quest for us. Frowny, huh? Yes, he has. Have you now? Sounds good. The Steel Stockade. We'll see about that. One Steel Stockade coming up. Steel doors, huh? We work it out. Steel doors. We will see. That'll be no problem. So we'll need to take down these defenses. Okay. Let's see now. Perfectly aligned. Let's see now. 78 stone wall needed. Sconces at the end. The evil idols, of course. Plumberry seedling. Thank you. 90 more stone walls. And more earth walls. Let's see now. Barricades. Steel doors. We need a whopping 6 steel ingots and a magic die. Thanks, everyone. And barricades. Cook up some more steel. Need more wood. A good bit more. Thank you. Now for some more wood. And maybe now, we can cook up some barricades. Now then, barricades. And I think we'll need more spike traps. Currently have 30. Oh, we need 24. Just for good measure. Now what else? A couple of sconces. Two sconces. And finally, the evil idols. Tricky. And voila, the Steel Stockade! Indeed, Rollo. Unthinkable, you think? Quest complete, we get a seed of life. Thank you, mate. And another quest from Rollo. Oh, I'm certain. Maybe. He just wants us to improve the town to level 4, but it's already level 4. Have you now? The Cantlin shield. Say it ain't so. Quest complete. We get 3 steel ingots. Thank you, sir. And another battle is brewing. Time to defend Cantlin again. Might as well get to it. How terrible! Yes, indeed. Already. Another battle begins. Ah, some knights errant. More scorpions. Trying in vain to penetrate our defenses. Delightful, isn't it? Huh, the leader. He can penetrate our defenses. Away from the wall, please. So long. Victory. Got a green teleportal now. Alrighty. Another island opens up. Alrighty. Oh, someone new. A girl. Is that so? No problem at all. Hello, Sherry. Welcome, Sherry. Alrighty. Next time we'll continue our quest to rebuild Cantlin. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.